Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Its speed rose. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack missed. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Machop is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. It went down! Hoppip is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. But this is not a favorable matchup. Sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Mega Kick hits hard. It's down and out. Numel is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Singed by Flamethrower. It's down and out. Whismur is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Singed by Flamethrower. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.